intelligent longer than she. You're blaming the movie with.
You define everything that's wrong with this place. Fucking dick.
Up. shit!
We ripping left this weekend?
Unbelievable! And drop it? Seriously? I tried.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
See? Davey, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back? Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you can say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle
this. Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career! Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Oh, Steve, come
whoa!
On, please!
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why? Because. Because
you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activity.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you. We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merriweather. What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn leg.
Go!
Fuck! Bullshit.
Until some more of these guys kill each other.
Hey, hold their ground. No. What the hell is happening here? Asshole! Reloading.
What happened to Haynes? Did he get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes. Haynes went the other way. He's probably out. We gotta think of ourselves.
I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents.
T, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
This is the guy who iced Brad. And would I ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Right now, you're not in the position to let our old
Looks clear. D, make a play for that stone bench by the pool. I'm coming down.
When you get down here, we can go.
Look out! Up there!
Jesus!
Chopper!
Well, that was fun.
What are you doing smoking, huh? Come on. No. That's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me. Huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor.
Listen.
I've been meaning to tell you.
What have you been meaning to tell me, huh? That you stabbed me in the back. Or that you were, and always will be, a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester, let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled. Don't forget, amigo. Keep my eye on you.
Yeah. Look out! What is this bullshit?
You... with a grown ass man?
Ah!
Damn it to hell!
Oh, wow. Oh, no.
You asshole!
That shook me.
Crap.
Oh, man.
This is...
Ah, for fuck's sake!
You!
I'm still alive, in case you're wondering.
You made it. Good.
I saved you again, Davey. Again. So what are you gonna do for me about Haynes, the rest of the FIB, the IAA, and everyone else, huh?
History's written by the living, okay? We can pin most of it on Agent Sanchez. I get that story right and the agency and Bureau will back off. The problem we need to deal with is Trevor.
Trevor? Why?
Try Merriweather. Chinese gangsters, general insanity, and so on. I can spin Steve that you're controllable, but not Trevor.
Steve.
He's our wounded hero right now. I gotta cozy up to him, calm him down.
Just get me out. Now.
If you're driving around Grove Street, you should be just fine. If that car was a woman, I'd guess her. Oh, the power! The power!
Thank you.
It's your perfect suspension. Look, it's sharp.
Ricky from Life Invader.
Bro, I know you'll find this hard to believe, but it's kind of difficult for someone with a middling GPA and bad references to get a job in this climate. You gotta help me.
Hey, if there's something, I'll call you. That's all I can say. Good luck out there.
Jesus, fuck!